A narrow escape for a driver in Keelung, Taiwan, as a boulder the size of a truck is dislodged by torrential rain and crashes down onto the road right beside their car. A landslide near the Bisha fishing port in Zhongshan district collapsed a house built on a slope. Two women were inside at the time, but escaped unharmed. These are just two of a number of dramatic landslides that have swept the region after a day of heavy rainfall on Saturday.